Hashem will not quit this a noble career. We will fight ever true to death to thee.
An introduction to help us as to how we should make use of this clip to make our novena to St. Ignatius of Loyola. A Jesuit priest once asked another Jesuit priest, "Father, are you afraid of death and having to meet your Creator after that?" The other priest replied very casually, "Oh no, I'm not afraid of death. Neither am I afraid of meeting my Creator, because I know that God is merciful. But let me tell you, Father, I'm petrified about meeting Saint Ignatius of Loyola, our founder, because I am sure Ignatius will ask me, 'Father, have you been faithful to the promises you made during your spiritual exercises?' And I would have to say, 'Well, I've not been very observant of many of those promises that I made.'" Now, my suggestion is, read and watch this clip, and you will soon learn for yourself certain things that go together with the life and the doctrine of Ignatius. The following day, allow those thoughts to mull in your mind, and you will very soon realize that the feelings and the thoughts come to you from God, could come to you from the devil, or could come to you from yourself. All three sources are good because they will help you discover yourself. During these days, we will be engaged in reciting some formula or the other of the novena to St. Ignatius of Loyola. I thought I would share how I intend to make my own personal novena. I have decided to take for each day a single topic from the spiritual exercises. I will try and understand this topic in the context of the self and of society. I will examine myself vis-a-vis each of these exercises. I will try and discern a way of proceeding for my personal spiritual journey. I will listen to the text, ponder over it, check my reactions and feelings and thoughts. This is like a combination of the contemplation, the meditation, and the examine. I need to ask myself where these thoughts and feelings are coming from. From the text, the author, my personal uneasiness, or some other issue. These issues or disturbances will help me toward my own personal self-appraisal. Thank you.